Medical assistants have a wide variety of tasks, usually within outpatient settings like hospitals or clinics. They greet patients and take their information and record their vitals.
It's a career that's in high demand right now. In today's Working Iowa, KCRG TV9's Phil Reed explains how the medical assisting program at One Community College is working to fill that need in eastern Iowa.
I'm going to count to three and you're just going to feel a small poke.
Jakob Winter is a student in the medical assisting program at Hawkeye Community College.
Very hands-on. I originally was in the nursing program, but I switched over to this because they work, MAs work more where I want to work. And I really like how we get to, like, do patient education.
He'll be graduating in the summer. He's been getting a lot of practice.
The venipuncture is kind of my favorite thing to be practicing, just because growing up I didn't like needles, and now I'm actually getting to, like, learn what went into doing that. I also like the idea that helping someone who might be scared of doctor settings, if there's someone who can talk to them a bit more about it, they might be put more at ease.
There you go. Don't give up. Don't give up.
Holly Berebitsky is an instructor and started the medical assisting program. She moves with the students through their courses.
The cool thing about a medical assistant is they can do front office, back office, and lab. So they're trained in those three components. We do injections, we perform EKG, we perform spirometry, we perform a lot of the lab, we do vitals, we do intakes.
She says there are many benefits to being a medical assistant.
You do a lot of the nursing skills, but it's in an outpatient setting. So you're working Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. You're not doing holidays, you're not doing nights, you're not doing weekends, unless you want to.
She says the demand for medical assistance is high right now. She's teaching 10 students, which is down from her last graduating class.
And I think that has to do with COVID. There's just a little bit of a stigma with COVID. There's a huge need for the hospitals and the clinics around here. The problem is we're not seeing the students because a lot of the high schools hear nursing, 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 and they don't realize there's another route. Medical assisting is a great way to get into the medical field. They actually work in the outpatient setting, but it's a nice way to springboard into nursing if they like.
Bruce Bailey is a talent acquisition for Unity Point Health. He says clinics and hospitals are seeing a need for medical assistance.
We've got over 450 clinics across all of our regions, and we average anywhere from 100 to 150 openings. We have professionals that could be retiring or could be advancing their career within healthcare.
He says they're on the front line,
taking medical history, answering questions, giving injections, I mean, a whole host of things.
He says programs like the one at Hawkeye Community College are extremely important.
Very critical across all of our regions within Unity Point Health.
For Jakob, it won't be long before he has a job. He says it's a career path that's full of learning opportunities.
And especially with COVID right now, with how everything is changing, we're learning things every day, and it's a lifetime of learning.
That was TV9's Phil Reed reporting. For job ideas, head to kcrg.com/workingiowa. If you're an employer who's hiring, email us at newsroom@kcrg.com.